we see review IMDb.
Okay.
Yeah, so I am that person who I've was always trusted in that.
Okay.
How comes I manage singing, multitasking. Training,
yes.
Multitasking?
Eh?
Number one, no one chago kinia. Okay, abantu bali bandi gereti.
Okay.
And then number two, ni kujipanga. In the morning I'll be doing my vocal class.
Yes.
Mokasongo etanding and time kuri instrumentations.
Where do you have a specific yes moko and so okorere bante training?
I've not had one, but ninga ndatere na kuligereria because now, for example, like now na chakire kutwara various students. Kuna romu ndago chote, I want to learn the saxophone, go say drums. Was vocals, was any other instrument. So kwanya ora mostly I don't have a specific place as in chaka school. And that has been a very serious problem. As you might see, we have every other thing, but in the world the music talent academy. So ningen rete ko sabanga nya sanyo ankonye.
So that you have a school. So that you take academy ya kwa mafundisho. That's good.
Mapenya
sako iwa masabu. So your prayers will not go into vain.
Masaba
unaacha iweka no one day because no what a passion.
Sure.
Angana ko bolinga inkyo dali kwero moyo lakini ngwangira dali mapemanga igendeke tubitereere.
Challenges change roro. But to ko moyo because no manyi tenga abantu mari bandigereti.
Yes.
And if I happen ko kwa moyo iwono mu
so you carry on so that you inspire.
Yes. Because
Baba
Tebanga, other than even making money and everything, ni vizuri sana kuendesha kwa legacy nzuri. Yeah.
And by the way, speaking of passion, I can attest to that because no enchero watera, no enchero no nyana se video with that energy. Energy nero bwate, tumeto so you know you have energy. Speedix. Energy nero bwate and it comes out mpaka. Paka range of no wara yote ngaga iga. I made sure ngana chill into your level. Because nalo kwa enchero yote iga because nitakuwa nimekulet down. So yani na chire that energy in you.
This is my principle. When you're doing something, usifanye nusu. If you're not doing it, don't. If you are doing it, do it. Yes. Nchono monto ya umonye, onye koko ngakeresi nyontebi, nimbuwa tomo sangre kanugwe nyangi, ndake tocho tere. Totei uwananeti, nkoko kani piti ni gocha. Lakini koko yuna atayure ngocha ande, akina kuja, na nitaribu. Lazima nipige.
Na utaharibu.
Yani lazima kieleweke. Hiyo ndio principle yangu. Ina ile principle ya Speedix. If you are doing it, do it.
Matera mangi Speedix.
Yes.
You praising. You praise a lot. Yani una patere na kimoro sa. Yani amatera e passion ya utwe kai ni bantu bande moro na mabade sima gospel barema.
Yeah.
Nare, you praise a lot. Bono, your music,
yoko nye bass mode. I do other music. Also, when in my channel, you will even find other songs. Nkwalete chire related into other areas. For example, love music. Nkwalete love music.
Ibadi nero naro, chene nero naro, raya. Women's.
I do other songs.
Yes.
But in the bono, being that I'm a gospel artist, lazima ni bakisha identity. Basic. Ndiyo wale wananiangalia, wahisi that I'm still preaching.
Yeah.
Alafu, ekenore gospel artist, nchengkora teba, we are calling yetu wanga different.
Okay.
Kuna watu wameitwa kuhubiri. Kuna watu wameitwa ku... Amantumbole barangeiri in the industry of motivating. Erega asia ya matera ae. Woko motekera ragu yoko na orega asia yiko kwa ena no moya. To kuwa moya matera unayo. Naro orangeiri ye kowon.
Yes.
Siku ya mwisho utachomeka. Siku ya mwisho. Yeso ngocha harapa
yoyo. Yeah, sure.
Tureka. Naro orangeiri yiko. Naro orangeiri kuruwe message. Mwanto naro
Yes.
According to Bartimayo chapter 6. Neva Bartimayo chapter 6. Toroji. Yani weika. Kila mtu anakuwa na calling. So nche, okona ora mostly. My music, anytime kwa kena okora, okotera. and mostly when I'm writing a gospel song, yugongo taka sana na nyora revelation from the Holy Spirit. Tini kuli kabu na njenda gete.
Okay.
Mkuli kabu na gote na nae wakoli. Yeah.
Okay. And how does amatera unakiyago come about? Do you oko iwe bintu buna biya bantu amatera makong? Wose it's through vision. Wose kwa ndora samari kwa wara stories chiriko chiko relate na bono iga. Then you write them. How do you write your songs?
Mostly matero ga watch through sometimes most of my times I can go to get preachings kwenye oranda matero. For example, na beko and last get I hear a certain man of God speaking about something nyorogotera. Sometimes na go to get a story nyorogotera. Nchi think ngai nelinga have ever dreamt of gotera. I sijawahi ota wimbo. But ninajua Mungu would drop wimbo into my spirit.
Okay.
Sometimes na beko narekana na chair into prayers, Mungu anipe wimbo. And niandike. Unaona kero nko likira, by the way I also write for people songs. Unaona kero mundanga ntairinga ndikira gotera. As long as onyongire message, I'll go pray about the message. Manyenki nkomo nko mona. Lakini yotara nge message, I still pray to God. Namote I need a song that can minister to people through this person.
But then kero nga you write for others and you write yourself. How do you write? Because domaine tulikunyara korora bya gustulikunyara korora. How do you write?
I write.
And how do you even write messages? You did me a message and I was like, ah.
Does it mean that you know there's a motion that man do akora na babuate. Actually, I mean, like even this week na weira man ngote yabanto.
Yes.
It doesn't mean ngo kwa mo ntata likora takonya ra gokoliga takonya ra go dress takonya ra gokolekiri entere week. The only difference tikango te yenda maisa wa kwa ni.
Yes.
By the way, let me just make you understand. Amaiso igange remote.
Okay.
Any difference yao? Ega ntonye kire mo inaaria. A difference yana na nilinga ayo kora akero kora watambe nchego ikandu paka kuruwa paka alinge leo chokero. But the operation is the same.
It's the same.
Yes. TV ayo nye remote kwa wala nyomba, you will use buttons kuwasha TV.
To washa it.
Yes. So the same applies njeye nanda kwa atene remote. Ayene remote yobu wate. But I'm able to operate. So, ngo kora handwriting because I went to school.
Yes.
Nimbu wate brailers. I write through braille and also sometimes use the laptop. But munanche mostly kerongo likira abantu I write a lot but nje kerongo compose my own songs I normally use after nime compose I cram a lot by the way most of us tunakuanga good in cramming cramming hapo tunakuanga vizuri so nje normally cramming nerongo kora mono matera ne I do a lot of in cramming I do a lot in you know so let me say cramming singing to nonko na ore tune na rosie chorus then now from there as far as I have the tune and the chorus bono verses inakuwa rahisi.
All right.
Yeah.
Pia mono sana mpya abantu bamanya ba ugumina ki speedix so that birokolika. How does he do it?
Yeah.
But then toko manya mpaka you've let us know.
Sure.
And totally kuna kutoa assumptions usiko na ko speculate.
Yeah.
Pia mono sana. But then again toko tuacha ikenge ni muziki alafu na andu kuacha ne again toke kiagalia lakini tatu nda DJ Carl arato go tero terankoro okokuwa Carl, I know you have those songs. I have read the contents because in nyimbo za Speedix zote zina ni kwa mpigo. Kwa dhanga mbono kwa mbono kuya. Yote hizo nyimbo ziko sawa sawa. Alafu lende toko na kotenga tenga mdogo mdogo badaye. Tukirudi, turudi na kurende yora tukorere kwende. By the way, when you want to mirror the audios, ningonya kwa request DJ Carl anyewe chiveka standby
yeah,
toko irana utacheza sana na hiyo
saxophone na wata ituwe rumoro me wako rumoro me awanjama teke na lingoli kivare liyoko wato ligere tia
alright leo ni moto wakuotea mbali eki agara tole na Speedix the miracle boy Speedo the only saxophone Nist.
In Kisi County.
In Kisi County. Like, it's like, what they did,
saxophonist, saxophone.
Saxophone, saxophonist. Yes. Wana ito wako swamiri, kwa nangu saxophone. Saxonist. Yes. Na wata naira nega iga, tunabamba show yako ya Friday edition. Aso marabuli we Soft Friday. Toko nyewe kebe maridadi. Kwa wanatove siku suka DJ Carl, tupatia wimbo. E kata toko nakura angeli ya maoko ya kabisa. Tukirudi, tunarudi na saxophone. Tove siku suka.